The world's shortest man, Chandra Bahadur Dangi of Nepal, passed away in the United States late Thursday. His spokesman said on Friday that Dangi died from an illness in a hospital in Pago Pago. Reports said he had left for the U.S. on a tour last month. According to the Guinness official website, Mr. Dangi was 54.6 centimeters or 21.5 inch tall at the time of verification by the Guinness team when he was 72.